Cassidy's picture, and today I am playing some Minecraft mini games. And as you can see, I am with my cousin again. He has been in one of my other videos as well, so you might recognize the name. And it looks like he's opening mystery vaults. He's found epic Grinch thing, snowman hat. He's MVP plus as well. I'm not anything. Okay. So, what we are doing today is we are going in to play maybe a few different mini games. We might end up playing one, but we're just gonna play mini games on Hypixel. We won't play Jewels. I played that once and I was terrible. I'm bad. We could play hide and seek. I don't fully understand one of them. Murder Mystery is actual game now, isn't it? So it's not here now. Battle Royale. How many mystery vaults? Oh, he's MVP plus, so it's given. Plus, I don't think he's played on Hypixel in over 40 days, so I'm not surprised. I'm gonna try this. Oh, oops. I guess so. I didn't even stand on the pressure plate. I cannot parkour for my life. I'll wait until I stop seeing him opening mystery crates. He hasn't done one yet. Is he still opening them? I can't even tell. Is he typing? Because we are in a party at the moment, so I'll be back when we begin a game. Jeez. Can't do this. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. RIP me in the future, because I'm a headphone user. I've done it! 3, 2, 1. I know I said I'll be back when I'm in a game, but I'm not in a game. I just did the first part of the parkour. Yes! I wonder what the next part's like. It's probably quite difficult. What is this? I don't fully understand. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. I think it's like or not. Did I jump? I miss I went I completely went the wrong way, didn't I? I made it to checkpoint two. Yeah, I'm back. Kind of gave up on the parkour. He's here somewhere. Oh. He fell down right there. Bunny. It's a cream. Cream bunny. Oh, it's gold. So, this is my cousin. And this is his but I'm guessing it's a new bunny. Right? Yeah. It's a new bunny rabbit. Is he typing? Okay, and we have decided that we are going to be playing Murder Mystery for now. We can do others as well. Yep, there is. Classic. Assassins, infection, or bunny's got its ears, like, it's sitting on its ears. Defying gravity right there. It's so classic. Okay, so classic. Apparently he's in the game. Yep, he's a okay. Innocent. Oh god. Ugh. This isn't the first murder game I've played, by the way. I played the Minecraft Party Zone one. I do play the Party Zone one. That's the first one I've ever played, and I like that one quite a bit. So I think because that was first, it in my opinion, I prefer that one, but I still like the Hypixel one. Kinda. Who is? Oh, it's a girl with a dinosaur hoodie or something. Everyone's just standing by each other. How have I not seen him yet? Is he just running? Oh, that's not okay now. Yes, everyone's saying it's Kaina? Kaina? I don't know. I wonder if he's the detective or something. This is the murderer. Did they not see me? Okay, so somehow they didn't see me. I'm not quite sure how. That's the thing though, so. Wait, you can get. Ignore me, I just discovered you can pick up presents. I'm eating them apparently. Oh, no, that is the murderer. Died. That's probably why I didn't see him. Okay, so now we're in another game. I like this one because you can pretend you're good at parkour by jumping and then missing. Survive as long as you can. Innocent again. I wonder what the I wonder what the like presents do. I knew that would be the murderer.
Thank you.
accent again. I'll come down here and I'll climb up here. Wait, it sounded really messy. Is someone called Messy, or are they referring to him? Because that's not actually the skin that he made. Oh, rip. It's the skin that someone in the family made, and he now has the account, so. Who's the murderer? Oh, yeah, there is. Let's see stuff from his view. He knows you can eat the presents. I didn't know that. This one. Play again. Yes. Oh wait, I know that skin. That's one of the assassin skins. Oh, I like this. Is this the level? Yeah, I like this level. I get a horse and I just run around sometimes. I need to collect some money. Or gold. Technically, I can hide in a place that'll get me stuck so that I can get killed, but I can kind of save everyone else because the murderer might not be able to escape from it. Okay, I'm assuming that he's not the murderer. I'm trusting him. This is not the house I was looking for. The detective has been killed. How much? It's free, yeah. Free gold for a horse. Let me just grab this gold. And there's a gold here, but I'm assuming that he's. The murderer's probably over that way somewhere. was a ripoff. My horse just disappeared when I jumped. Horse? Hello? Friend? My horse has left me. I bet this is the murderer. They left them, so I am safe for now. It's Steve. It's Dante MC Boss. They're down there. This isn't... I'm trying to see if I can spot them. There's only one way I think they can come up here, and that's through this side, so I can't see if they're coming up. But if they come in, I'll be able to see and maybe run down there. Actually, no, there's probably a door down there that they can get in. Sixty seconds. I picked up gold. I wonder where they are. This person's like, hi, hello. who was that? Is that Silent Aura? I shouldn't have fell. How did I fall for that? What? If someone says that someone else is the murderer, it's probably them. Oh. Innocent! Again! I don't know what's... I have some sort of... I'm just a weird person. You can't jump around there. You might be able... No, you wouldn't be able to because there's head here. I just saw the murderer and they completely missed me. Oh, who is that? It's that. Yes, get them. Oh, GG. I didn't even realise she was killed. She missed me like 10, well, over 5 times. This is a nice and relaxing day. Again, I'm innocent. Oh, it's this map though, so I just saw the murderer. I think I just saw a sword. Actually, the murderer hasn't even got their sword yet, so. I bet the murderer's up here as well. Oh. GG. Oh my, I just saw someone. I just saw someone with a really cool skin. Where are they? Is that, no, that's not them, is it? I like this. This is cool. Rainbow. I can stand here and no one could see me unless they see like the hands. But what if I stand here? Oh, they might be able to see it from me. Oh, I see. What is this? Why is it? What? Oh, I see. What? What was that? All clear. Great work, guys. Let's reset on Mark 1 for stunt 2. What? GG. Again, and there's a police car. What is, oh, this is the map I like, I think. No, what is this map? Oh wait, is this a new map? I didn't even know there was new maps, but I've never played this map, so. So, actually, yeah, I think that I know, yeah, it's this map. I know this map. Ignore me. It's just Giano 123. It's either just Giano 123 or it's that Erin person. Legend Erin's just got like the. Oh, what's that challenge called? The I Am Stone challenge skin. Please leave the street. Stop. Oh. That's what that noise is. I never experienced that on here. Also, whilst I'm dead and I have GG prepared, this map's called Hollywood. Oh. It's an opportunity to say again, I have a Facebook, an Instagram, and an Amino, as well as this YouTube account. So you can either like, follow, or subscribe to them, or just join the Amino. But at the moment, there's only two people on the Amino, and that's me and Musako. Yeah, so I made it so people could join it, and if they want to, like, be able to talk to me in chats or something, or if they have questions, or if anyone wants to suggest a game for me to play, or just so I can, like, tell people what's going on. It's the same as with my Facebook, really. It's and Instagram. Instagram's to, like, share pictures and videos and stuff, but my Facebook's to say if anything's going on and anything, like, oh, he's dead. I see his dead body. But yeah, I have them, and I also have some. Innocent again. Someone else did an armstone challenge, only with another block. Sorry. I also have. What's it called? All different games. So if you want me to play or to try and start doing some Sims 4, I wasn't really planning on. I knew it. I'm telling Santa. I knew it was gonna be him. I knew it. Wow, good job. You missed the murderer. I knew it. It was shifting and everything. By the looks of things, this video is just gonna be murder mystery. I can play more Minecraft or Pixelmon. I'll see if one gets this gaming back at some point. I can even play Stardew Valley or Sims 4 since I have those games, I just haven't played them. And any of the games that I already have played before, I mean, and I have games as well. What? Who's playing chirp? Oh. Oh. Yeah, so I've got that done. And oh, also, at the time I'm recording this, it's just a few days after the new year, so happy new year, happy late new year. Yeah, so if you want me to play any games I mentioned before, leave a comment down below. Yeah, so leave a like to show some support, comment down below any games you want me to play. And yeah, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe for more family-friendly, weekly, hopefully, videos. And I am Batsy DCH, and my cousin doesn't actually have YouTube videos, so I can't really say how to access his account if he has one, but he said he'd record me, so yeah. So like, comment, subscribe, and you can hit that bell button for more. Other than that, goodbye.